Swiss Alps. It's about 6 in the morning.
No.